Good morning. I wanted to share with you some thoughts that I don't know whether most people think about this, but it's really important. I'm about to invite in another 23 people in this group. I share my own content up here on this front pinned post, and the rest of the people that come in here now are going to be over 800, post their links all day long. On this, and notice nobody is liking it, nobody is commenting, and I can bet you nobody is actually joining this way. It would be nice if that was the case. I don't even know what that is. Nobody is joining these things that way, because the major thing is that this guy's a little bit better. He's got a capture page, but the major thing is there's no way to track who is part of what you're doing, who is interested, who is not. There's no way to track that unless you actually find somebody that is willing to, and he's got a YouTube there, so that's not going to track, is it? You're not going to find anybody. You're not going to figure out who it was that visited your YouTube or even your blog for that matter. You need a capture page. So what is David sharing here? He is sharing. It doesn't even tell you anything. I don't think anybody's going to stay there, are they? So see, let me show you. I'm going to do this for a minute or two just so you can see that people don't join you. Even if they click on it, they don't join you. As soon as they find out it's just a sales page, a pitch, it doesn't matter if it has a free trial, they know somewhere
Welcome,
along
everybody. Sean Bagman here. I want to thank you for coming to the
that's really loud. But you have to realize that this kind of stuff doesn't grab people. It doesn't make them want to be part of it. I promise you it doesn't. It doesn't matter whether it is a health product or something that helps you build your business online. Now this guy has actually has a capture page, so he's doing better than most. And this one obviously does not have a capture page. If you go here, you'll see that it's just a presentation or an opt-in, get started free. So, all of them are going to be the same every day. I don't know why she shares that very same ad so frequently. Some people seem to believe that the if you post really obnoxiously often, that eventually people will join you. Well, that isn't the case. What will make people join you is when you create a place of being, see, we actually want to send. I did this yesterday, so I think this is already going to my whole list, but I just put a new email in my broadcast right here, and I'm just going to send it to me to find out what it does, because I don't want it to go to them twice. But this is actually sharing with people some value. I'm going to show you what it is as soon as I send it. I'm just going to send it to myself for now and show you what makes the difference. Between, so I got it, so I need to go and see what it is. I don't know if it sends both or just the one. I'm still learning that part. But when you want people to truly be interested in building with you, you have to be willing to build some relationship. So spend time with them. Don't be in such a hurry to make the sale. Ah, it did send both right away. Okay, so this is important. I wanted to know this. I probably have to set that so it doesn't do that all at the same time. But I sent this out today to myself on purpose, and I'm sending it to everybody. And so what's happening actually is because I added an email, they're getting this email today. And this is what I wrote. Hi, Lynda. Of course, this is Lynda, is me. I want to share something with you today. I have been working from the internet for quite a few years, and there are things I have learned that I think will help you. So bonus number one is my training page. You can access it right here. And so this is a page, if you click on it, that takes you to just the training that I do, and all of it is free. So there's no cost. This is all about building rapport. So I'm bringing them here so that they can actually find out more about what I share and what I have available to them. For instance, tonight is the Tuesday night training, which I go on to tell them about. And tonight we will be sharing how to create cash flow quickly so you can stay in the game. And then I give them a link to that. And that takes them to my Facebook page here, which Franco does this training. He's my mentor and teacher and sponsor. And he has been doing this for 14 years. So I want to make sure that doesn't start playing. But that takes it there. And then I also did a blog post, which was inspiration and motivation. So do you see any sales pitch in that email? Do you see a sales pitch anywhere on that email? Not even in the PS. Reason why being is because they're already getting other emails from Power Lead System. I don't need to hit them over the head with this. I want them to see the value of what they can get from me personally, not just from whether or not they join what I've got. And I'm not offering these people my MLM here. I'm offering them training, free training, because people want free training. When you do that, you build rapport. And they start asking for your friendship. And they start watching what you post. And they start saying, hey, I like that person. And then you might even get a message. And sometimes they try to share their business, yes. But a lot of the time they start saying, hey, I want to join what you're doing. I like how you do things. I like the way you share things without making me pay for it. That's cool. So tonight we're going to be sharing how you can turn yourself into a cash flow out of chaos without having to break your own personal bank. Because I don't know about you, but most people are getting really tired of not being able to make money and continuing to grind like this every day. And there has to be a time when that breaks. There has to be a time when that gets better for you. And I could share that with you. That is at, I have that right here on the email. That is at http://, Lynda's Simple Freedom. That's two S's, LYNDS, SIMPLE, Freedom, FREEDOM.com. And that will be on at 9 p.m. Eastern tonight. And I will love to see you there. Bye for now.